Fort Wayne police officer Andrew Beck now faces child seduction charges. He was taken into custody by U.S. Marshals in California last night while on military orders. The joint investigation started in April of this year when a report was made to a Wayne High School resource officer alleging that Officer Beck had been engaged in an inappropriate relationship with a student. At the time, Beck was working part-time at the high school as a resource officer. An initial investigation revealed Beck had inappropriate conduct of a sexual nature on a social media account with a 16-year-old female at the high school. Upon completion of the investigation, an arrest warrant was issued on charges of child seduction, providing obscene matter and performances before minors, and possession of child pornography. The chief of police, Steve Reed, released a statement regarding the arrest, saying, "As chief of the Fort Wayne Police Department, I am shocked and disturbed over these allegations, and I want to ensure the community that this behavior will never be tolerated within this agency." We will, of course, continue to keep you updated as we learn more on Wayne.com and Wayne 15.